the marginal revenue function, when output x units is given by MR equal to this, find the total revenue function. So last video I told you that marginal revenue given. So to get revenue function, we have to integrate this marginal revenue, because marginal revenue means ddx of R. Dx, if you multiply that side, give here, give here, give here, dx. Then you integrate, then constant is coming out. Now their formula, integration of dr is equal to r, I told you. The same formula, integration of dx equal to x, and integration of x dx, the formula is integration of x dx. Formula is x to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1. Here n, x to the power n, integration x to the power n dx formula, x to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1. So here power of x is 1. So here will be x to the power 1 plus 1 by 1 plus 1. That is x square by 2. That is written here. Here x square, same formula. Integration x to the power n dx. X to the power n plus 1 by n plus 1. So here n, value of n here 2. So x to the power 2 plus 1 by 2 plus 1. That is x to the power 3 by 3. That is written. Now 3, 3 cancel. 2, 2 cancel. And I told you one integrating constant you have to give. You see three different integration. Now you are thinking that three constant will come. No. For all the integrations in a sum, only one constant you need to put. Now for x equal to 0, if you put x equal to 0, why x equal to 0? Because x is the output x unit. That is x unit sold. If sold x unit, then you will get any revenue? Any SP you will get? No. Because 0 units sold, no selling price you will get. Now if you put x equal to 0 here, then here, then here, then revenue also 0. That is also you put 0. So you are getting C is equal to 0. All are 0, so C equal to 0 you are getting. So you put the value C here in this equation. Which equation? Here, let's say this is equation number 1. Here you put this C equal to 0. Then what you are getting? R is equal to this. That is written. This is the revenue. And that is our answer. Now if you find demand function. So demand function is P, small p. What is the formula? Revenue by X. Revenue already you have got. Put it there by X. So 10X by X is 10. X square by X is X. X cube by X is X square. And that is the demand function. That's all.